Determination.
I am determined to hold on to the end. Jesus is with me, only in Him I can depend. For I know I have salvation, I feel it in my soul. I am determined to hold on to the end.
Can I talk to you? You are successful the minute you start to move forward to a worthwhile goal. If you want to have success, be determined. You are capable of whatever you believe in and what you work towards. And watch everything fall into place. A bird that is sitting on the tree is never afraid of the branch that is breaking, because his trust is not in the branch that is breaking, but in his own wings. Always believe in yourself. It's time to replace excuse with effort. It's time to replace laziness with determination. 2 Chronicles 20:17. You will not have to fight this battle. Take up your position, stand firm, and see the deliverance the Lord will give you, Judah and Jerusalem. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. Go out to face them tomorrow, and the Lord will be with you. Be determined to face your Goliath, because the God that is in you is bigger, stronger than any Goliath, and he has never lost a battle, and he is not about to lose any now. 2 Thessalonians 16:17. May our Lord Jesus Christ himself and God our Father, who loved us and by his grace gave us eternal encouragement and good hope, encourage your heart and strengthen you in every good deed and work. Do not give up on your dreams. Be determined. You are capable of whatever you believe in and work towards. Be willing to walk in front of any wall that is placed in front of you. If you are determined and you are persistent, that will make things come through together for you. Stand firm and you will win life. I have fought the good fight. I have finished the race. I have kept the faith. 2 Timothy 4:7. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Most importantly, remember that God is with you.